World's most extreme bridges. How are these bridges built? For centuries, bridges have helped us cross geological options, like rivers, canyons, or rugged parcels of land. And at present, we've seen them integrated into cities and our infrastructure networks with an endless array of uses. From humble beginnings, these structures have matured into some of the best engineering achievements in human history. Here we glance at the acute bridges within the world. The world's longest bridges. To develop this list, we've looked because the longest bridges in every one of the five main bridge classes used continuous span to outline their length. As a result, elevated highways or causeways with regular supports of their sizes don't seem to be enclosed. Longest truss bridge, 400 meters. First up is the IKITSUKI Bridge, a truss structure inbuilt by the metropolis prefecture of Japan that links the island of IKITSUKI to its larger neighbor, Hirado. Made in 1991, the 400-meter, 1,312-feet steel-span bridge supports itself through a system of interconnected steel beams that kind the triangular trusses of its structure. These parts carry either compressive or tensile stresses, with the counteracting actions on every individual member of permitting the bridge to distribute weight equally, once carrying dynamic hundreds like vehicular traffic. Being one of the earliest types of fashionable bridge, truss styles are typically incorporated into alternative bridges due to the goodly hundreds they'll carry for the material they use. Longest cantilever bridge, 549 meters. Next, we have the Pont de Quebec or cantilever bridge in North American countries. This steel structure is the longest bridge in the world with its impressive 549 meters, 1,801 feet main span. Completed in 1917, the bridge was pertinacious with misfortune throughout its construction, collapsing not once but double before it had been opened to the general public. The primary collapse resulted from improper calculations concerning the bridge's weight and overall load-bearing capability. In 1907, 4 years once construction began, the southern and central spans folded into the St. Lawrence Waterhouse, killing 75 employees. Once serving a design, a second iteration of the bridge was commissioned and started construction in 1913, with a fair bit longer central span than its precursor. At this point, the bridge was overseen by three engineers and an expert who had worked on Scotland's fourth bridge. However, these precautions didn't stop the bridge from experiencing its second disaster. In 1916, the hydraulic mechanism hoisting the central span into position was unsuccessful, and the bridge fell into the watercourse below, taking an additional 13 employees with it. To the current day, the folded section still lies at the rock bottom of the St. Lawrence watercourse. Once the bridge was finally completed in 1917, once virtually 20 years of construction, it took the distinguished title of world's longest bridge, despite losing that title within the decades that followed. The cantilever bridge remains to the current day the longest bridge in the world. Longest arch bridge, 552 meters. Arch bridges are one of the oldest styles of bridges and are available in a wide variety of forms, from the first stone arches employed by the Greeks and Roman to the steel giants of these days. The longest, with a central span of 552 meters, 1,811 feet, is the Shaotianmen Bridge in China. In 2009, the road and rail bridge stood 1 4-meter higher than the Yangtze, with a total length of 1,741 meters, 5,712 feet, despite varying greatly in look. Arch bridges all supported identical engineering principles of distributing masses from the center of the structure outward into abutments at either finish. It will be done through foundations or pylons, like with the state's Capital Harbor Bridge, or the planet itself, as with the electroacoustic transducer O'Callaghan-Pat-Tillman Memorial Bridge within the United States. Longest Cable State Bridge 1, 1,004 meters. With a main span of 1,004 meters, 3,622 feet, the Ruski Bridge in the urban center was designed to attach Ruski Island to the Russian land before the 2012 APEC summit. With its total length surpassing 3 100-meter, 10,200 feet, the Ruski Bridge required one of the tallest towers of any bridge in the world to hold its remarkably long road decks. Reaching 321 meters, 1,053 feet, into the air, the bridge's two large towers are taller than New York's Chrysler Building. From these towers, 168 cables, some as long as 580 meters, reach unwavering support for the four-lane route below. The bridge was designed at a calculable price of $1.1 billion, with the capability to hold 50,000 cars daily. However, with the population of Ruski Island at simply over 5,000 people, the bridge is severely underutilized and regarded by several Russians as a white elephant. Royal George Bridge. This bridge is not solely the very best span within the United States of America, it also has some historical significance. It had been created in 1929. However, solely when 50 years were stabilizing wind cables, the bridge crosses 955 feet, 291 meters, on the Arkansas River. It was the world's tallest bridge until 2001, once China surpassed it with a Liu Guangke bridge. Today, its holidaymaker attraction settled close to Cannon Town, Colorado. The bridge is found among royal patrons Saint Bridge and Park, a 360-acre common. Brave guests will even opt to ride a car that can immerse them in a 360-degree read of Colorado's most beautiful scenery. Kandinsky Bridge. It would help if you had nerves of steel to drive on this epinephrine unstable inducement bridge in Russia. To cross the broken-down Vasily Kandinsky Bridge, drivers should navigate a small 6-foot, 1.83 meters wide path with no rolling or safety options to save lots of them from falling into the frozen water below. To make matters worse, the current metal structure is roofed with wood planks, which might be slippery thanks to the frequent snow and ice. The decaying system allegedly has not seen repairs within the 3 decades since it had been designed, creating a suspensive drive for those brave enough to traverse it. The terrific sturdy winds that threaten to comb daredevils on the 1,870-foot, 570-meter-long bridge into the watery depths below are added to the presence. Capilano Bridge. The Capilano span is across the Capilano watercourse in North Vancouver, a Canadian province. This span is 450 feet, 140 meters long, and 230 feet, 70 meters high. It can be additionally thought of in concert with the planet's foremost dangerous suspensions or hanging bridges. The bridge gets around 800,000 guests annually, which is not shocking given the realm. Guests are talented at a read of tall evergreens and cedar-scented rainforest air. It was originally designed in 1889 by patron Saint Grant Mackay, a Scottish engineer. It had been sold out doubly and purchased ultimately by Henry Arvenoux, who restored the complete bridge within the middle 50s. Longest span, 1,991 meters. All of the world's longest bridges use the suspension principle. Therefore, the longest of those may be a true titan of engineering. With a central span of just about 2 kilometers, the 1,991 meters, 6,532 feet, AKASHI KAIKYO Bridge in Kobe, Japan, is the longest bridge in the world. Designed over a decade, between 1988 and 1998, the bridge was developed to deal with various problems. The AKASHI Strait may be a major shipping lane ill-famed for severe storms. Therefore, any fastened crossing had to avoid massive numbers of supports across the channel. On the highest of this, the bridge lies in one of the world's most seismically active zones, the Pacific Ring of Fire. To beat these challenges, engineers developed a structure that could span a huge distance, while being able to bend and flex while not suffering a serious structural injury. The route is adorned with vertical suspension cables hooked up to most lines arranged between the bridge's two supporting towers. These cables are anchored within the bedrock at every finish of the structure. They were originally designed with a main span of 1,990 meters. The town of Kobe is knowledgeable about the 7.2 magnitude earthquake in January 1995. Whereas the bridge was still under construction, the ensuing ground shift pushed the bridge 2 supporting towers apart, leading to a further meter, 3 feet, of the route being another to the structure to finish the deck. A dual hinge stiffening beam system and tuned mast dampers in every of the 2 support towers of the bridge mean it will stand up to 286 km, 178 miles per hour winds and earthquake activity as high as 8.5 on the scale of measurement. They were designed at a value of 3.6 billion greenbacks. The AKASHI KAIKYO Bridge remains one of the most foremost pricey bridges ever created. Which bridge do you think is the most extreme? Let us know what you think in the comments down below.